Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, we are studying chapter human skeleton, and in that we are studying topic gliding joints. Now gliding joints are the joints that allow for sliding movements. How does that happen? Where does it work? And what are the regions that gliding joints are present? Let's study and find out. Now, if I talk about gliding joints, they are present in the region of intercarpillary joints. Now, wherever your intercarpals are present, gliding joints would be located there. They allow the articulate bones for gliding or simply sliding down. Now, these joints or this particular joints, whenever they are present, they allow non-axial movements of that particular region. They are a type of synovial joints along with another joints like condylar joints, ball and socket joints, hinge joints, but they work like a sliding fashion and they allow non-axial movements. Also, there is a presence of synovial fluid, synovial membrane in this regions of gliding joints. Gliding joints or the joints that help you to slide. Now, the articulating bones in these regions are basically permitted for gliding or simply sliding movements, just to move in a smooth manner. Now, these joints allow non-axial movement or non-natural movement particularly. The articulating surface is basically in this region is convex. So friction for that matter is always avoided during your particular movement. Now gliding joints, wherever they are present, is an example of intercarpillary regions and intertarsal regions are the regions where gliding joints may be present. Now students, this is an example of gliding joint. As you can see that this diagram represents the movement of gliding. The lower part of this represents one region of the bone and the upper part represents another region of the bone that simply slides or slims or glides. Now your carpal regions in your hands are the regions where gliding is basically present, and whenever you do such movements, the gliding joints work and coordinate in that particular order. So students, in this part of the chapter, we did study about gliding joints and how do gliding joints work, especially in your hand region or intertarsal or intercarpillary region. I hope students, we are very clear with gliding joints. Thank you.